does that mean?
Hey, Larry.
Hey, Merry Christmas.
I got you, just drew you something.
You drew this for me?
Yeah, it's no big deal. It's just, you know, Merry Christmas.
Yeah, I have your present somewhere.
Don't worry about it. Just, it's cool.
Yeah, sure, no problem. Merry Christmas.
Hey, Ryan.
Merry Christmas.
This is the drawing that I just gave you.
That's different.
It's different because you drew on it, but this isn't even like re-gifting. This is just, you like change gifted this. Look at this.
It says
Larry. Just made it look.
Oh, that's really a different one.
Okay. Well, do you mind, could you bring in the one that I gave you? So we can compare the two?
When?
Whenever you're free.
I gotta go back to work right now. I got two. To get the card. What did it look like? What was that? Do you think? There was a snowman. Wait, I drew the snowman! Oh my god!
Listen, ma'am, here's the thing, is that I don't get the master until after Christmas, so how am I gonna burn you the DVD?
What am I doing?
Visa? Visa would be great. Thank you. No. Yes, yes.
Yeah. Hey, Ryan, Hey, I'm really sorry. I just kinda got, you know, embarrassed that I didn't catch anything.
Don't worry about it. You know, it's no big deal. I like what you did. I like what you added to it.
Hey, Merry Christmas. Come here. Give me that Christmas hug.
There we go.
All right.
All
right. All right, man. Merry Christmas, then.
Merry Christmas.
All right.
Who gets to keep the card now?
Yeah, you can keep it.
Sure. Mm-hmm. I mean, really.
Yeah.
You know, because I really kind of like the way the two styles came together.
Yeah, I got a lot of work to do, so.
Merry Christmas.